lemurs, monkeys, great apes. It just seems to make sense that our story began in the warm, stable cradle of the equatorial world. But science is a story of constant questioning, of holding our most cherished ideas up to the light of new evidence. What if that picture is incomplete? A stunning new body of research invites us to reconsider. It suggests the evolutionary crucible that forged the first primates wasn't a tropical paradise at all. Instead, it might have been the harsh, temperate, and even frigid landscapes of the ancient North. Our story may have a much cooler beginning. So, if primates began their journey in the temperate and cold climates of the North, what happened? Why are the vast majority of primates today found clinging to the equator? The answer, it seems, is not a gentle, passive spread, but a dramatic response to rapid and localized climate change. The world of the Paleocene and Eocene was not a static place. These were not slow-motion changes playing out over millions of years. These were fast and furious events that could transform a local ecosystem in just a few thousand years. The study suggests that it was these sharp local jolts that acted as the primary engine for primate evolution and dispersal. Imagine a sudden prolonged cold snap making a region uninhabitable, or a rapid warming event changing the entire floral landscape. Such events would have been a powerful evolutionary filter. This pressure cooker of environmental instability likely drove the splitting of populations and the formation of new species. It was only much later in their evolutionary history that primates made their grand move into the tropics. As land bridges formed and continents shifted, these adaptable creatures began to explore new frontiers. In these warmer, more stable tropical environments, they found a world ripe with opportunity, leading to the incredible explosion of diversity we see today. We can still see the legacy of this cold adaptation in remarkable primates today. The Japanese macaque thrives in snowy mountains, spending winters in volcanic hot springs to stay warm. The golden snub-nosed monkey of China endures snowy, mountainous forests, surviving on a meager diet of lichen and bark when other food is gone. This discovery forces a major revision of our understanding, reminding us that the path of evolution is never a straight line. It teaches us that organisms are shaped not just by global trends, but by intense, local pressures. It underscores a universal truth: life is tenacious. It finds a way, not just in the easy, comfortable places, but in the most demanding and unexpected corners of the world. Our story is not one that began in a tranquil garden, but one that was forged in the crucible of a challenging, changing planet. And understanding that resilience may be the most important lesson our ancient ancestors have left for us.